How do you find and calculate correlation in Tableau? The best way to show this is with a scatter plot. I have a scatter plot of sales and profit, and you can see a trend line showing that the correlation between sales and profit is positive. I've also created a calculation showing that the correlation is 0.47. You can also show the correlation in a title. Let's add a sheet and see how to calculate this in Tableau. Correlation is a simple function, and it is done at the row level. So for each row in the data, it grabs a correlation and aggregates it. So I'm going to create a calculated field, call it core1. It's simply going to be core, the function, pass in your two variables. So I'm going to pass in sales and profit. Click apply. Okay, let's drag that into the view on text. You can see that the correlation is 0.47, which is positive. As sales goes up, profit goes up. The trouble with that calculation is it's hard to use in sheets. So I have a scatter plot built, and if I grab my core one calculation, put it on detail, so I can add it to the title, pass in core into my title, make it core one, and you'll see that I get none. Tableau is saying there is no correlation between sales and profit in my scatter plot, even though I know correlation is 0.47. What Tableau is doing is correlation at the row level. So for each dot, for each point, it was calculating the correlation. Let's write this a little bit differently. By creating a calculated field, we're going to call this window core 1. This time, I'm going to type window underscore core, so window correlation, it's a table calculation, pass in sum of sales, comma sum of profit. These need to be aggregated within a window calculation, within window core. Click apply. Okay, let's drag that onto detail, double click on the title, and pass that into the title. Click apply, okay, and you can see that the correlation is 0.47. In general, if you want to use correlation in a sheet by itself, you can just use the core function. If you want to calculate the correlation in a scatter plot or in a different chart, you're going to use the window core option. Hope this helps.